Come get up.
What is it, Arthur? Just go to bed, Arthur.
I expect you'll betray me in the end, Arthur. You're the type.
That's so.
You tell me.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. And I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth.
So, Arthur, when I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
Thank you.
Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
Well, where there's life.
Boy.
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own? Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, shit.
Thanks, I guess. Knock, knock, Mr. Robin.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
No, przepraszam, English? Co pan robi w moim domu?
You speak English?
Me, Silesia.
Yeah, good
upper
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das das der Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is he?
Oh, no. No.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. No. Please, no. No, have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Better be something somewhere.
Very valuable. Good?
Not good yet. Longer I look, the madder I get. Speak English. You must have come here with something.
Oh, no.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay, that should about cover things. What you got behind there?
So, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
Some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? Real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Easy, man. Ah, yes! Desgraciado! What are you doing?
won't take long, boy.